Hello friends, in the last class we studied about the HV conductor size. We derived the diameter of HV conductor and area of cross section of that conductor. Okay, today we are learning about the number of turns. We are trying to find the number of turns for HV and LV windings. Okay. So for which one? 100 kVA transformer, and it is step down transformer, 11,000 by 433 volts. Okay. To find number of turns, very important is to find voltage per turn. This if you get, then easy to calculate. Voltage per turn. Voltage turn per turn, it has a formula. Voltage per turn is K under root Q. K under root Q. Q is a KVA rating. Q is a KVA rating. And K value for aluminum winding is take as 0.32 to 0.35. In between these two values, we should take the K value. Right? Example, for copper, K value should be taken as 0.37 to 0.45. This is through experience, regaining many times they went for the loop, and if we take this, this is the best value of K, where the losses will be under the specifications control only. Okay, so K value for 100 kVA transformers, since we are using aluminum winding, you take K value as 0.32 to 0.35 in between. So I am taking 0.33. You can take anything. Okay, now I am substituting this formula, voltage per turn. एक टर्न में वोल्टेज कितना है? ओके, सो दैट 0.33 इनटू अंडर रूट केवी रेटिंग इज 100, इट इज 3.3. ओके, वोल्टेज पर टर्न इज 3.3 वोल्ट्स यू गॉट. ओके, नाउ वी विल फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ सेकेंडरी टर्न्स. सेकेंडरी टर्न्स मींस एलवी वाइंडिंग. सेकेंडरी टर्न्स का एलवी वाइंडिंग. ओके, वी आर ट्राइंग टू फाइंड एलवी. So, secondary phase voltage by the voltage per turn which we got. Secondary phase voltage. So, this is actually a delta star, right? So, phase voltage, how to calculate the phase voltage? 433 by root 3. That is the phase voltage. The one which is given is the line voltage. 433 by root 3 is nothing but the phase voltage. So, secondary voltage 433 by root 3 by EMF per turn is 3.33. We got 75.75 turns, which we take approximately 76 turns. So, LV winding mein, what are the turns? How many turns are there? LV winding mein, 76 turns are there. Okay. Now, we know the formula from these basics, you have to know. We know that in transformer, N1 by N2, number of turns in the primary winding to the number of turns in the secondary winding is equal to primary phase voltage by the secondary phase voltage. Okay. So, from this, what is N1? What is N1? N1 is equal to N2, I am saying this set, V1 by V2 into 2, into N2, right? V1 is the phase voltage, which how much phase voltage? 11,000 volts by V2. V2 ka phase voltage, the one which is given is the line voltage, delta star, right? So, line voltage. So, that is 433 by root 3, okay? Now, if you divide into number of turns in secondary is 76. If you calculate, we got 3344 turns. मतलब एलवी वाइंडिंग में हाउ मेनी टर्न्स वी हैव टू पुट, वी हैव टू कीप 76 टर्न्स. एंड एचवी वाइंडिंग में टोटल नंबर ऑफ टर्न्स इज 3344 टर्न्स वी हैव टू पुट फॉर 100 केवीए ट्रांसफॉर्मर्स, 11,000 बाय 433 वोल्ट ट्रांसफॉर्मर्स. नाउ वी हैव टू टेक केयर ऑफ द टैपिंग्स आल्सो, राइट? वी आर गिवन द स्पेसिफिकेशन एज मेंशन द टैपिंग्स, राइट? सो वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट सम मोर टर्न्स फॉर दिस. So, we will try to calculate the how to tapping turns we will calculate, and totally how many turns are HV required and totally how much LV winding is required, that we will see. Okay. Now, we will calculate the additional turns, which is 5% tapping voltage. 5%, this is given in specifications. So, what are the turns we got? 3344 turns, total turns without tapping wala. So, for that, since they given 5% tapping voltage into 5 by 100. 5%, right? 5%, 5 by 100 into 3340. So, total extra turns we have to place for tappings is 168 more turns. So, total number of turns, primary coil turns, HV winding. Primary 3344 plus 168 turns, 3512 turns, total HV winding turns we required for with tappings. So, Now, HV coil, we can't want totally 3512 turns, right? So, per phase, mein, how many coils we have to place for HV winding? I think it is four numbers. Okay, so divide with 4. So, 3512 per 4 kya to 878 turns. 878 turns per coil. Okay, like this, we'll keep one coil, two coil, three coil, four coils. Four coils we'll place. How many each coil has 878 turns. So totally today design mein we derived LV number of turns. How much we got? 76 turns. So we'll tell to the winding person to cross over to do the winding of 76 turns, and HV turns 3512 turns per coil is how much we have to wind? It is 878 turns. Okay. नेक्स्ट क्लास में वी विल सी द एक्चुअल हाइट लैमिनेशन हाउ मच लैमिनेशन टोटल एक्चुअल हाइट एवरीथिंग विल कैलकुलेट ओके सो आई थिंक यू आर अंडरस्टैंड राइट सो राइट इन नाइसली इन वन न्यू नोट्स ओके सो दैट कंप्लीट डिजाइन इवन कोर लॉसेस इवन फॉर टेस्टिंग एवरीथिंग आई विल बी कैलकुलेटिंग फॉर कंप्लीटिंग द 100 केवी ट्रांसफॉर्मर्स देन स्लो बाय स्लो विल इंक्रीज द रेटिंग एंड विल कैलकुलेट एज पर दिस ऑल द थिंग्स व्हाट एवर वी डन सेम वे में विल कैलकुलेट ऑल थिंग्स ओके Thank you.